Hey guys, in this video we're gonna be checking out the top 5 best rebar tie guns that are available on the market for their true quality. I made this list based in my personal opinion and hours of research and have listed them based on popularity, quality, price, durability, user opinions and more. If you want to see more information in the updated price, you can check out the description below and also make sure subscribe for more reviews. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Starting at number 5, we have the NEWTRYMF 870 Automatic Rebar Tie Gun. On this compilation is an automatic rebar tie gun from NEWTRY. It has potent lithium batteries that work longer. Besides that, it is characterized by a powerful copper motor which delivers strong power for extended tying operation. The operation of a NEWTRY rebar tying gun is convenient, effective, and easy. On top of that, this rebar tying gun takes approximately 0.8 seconds to complete a single knot. Furthermore, 3,000 knots can be completed by one filled battery. What's more, this gun uses high-quality steel sharp forging knife edge, making cutting iron wire easier and faster. With its tightening regulation and line length regulation, controlling the length of filament and cost-saving is possible. Finally, this product can regulate tightness, making it great for different environments. It can fix the steel bar firmly and quickly. Moving on at number 4, we have the KOHAM Cordless Electric Tying Gun. Presented to you by KOHAM as a rebar tie gun, which is electric-powered, ties vines faster than manually. It gives better performance and high efficiency, also reducing labor cost and damage to plants. Furthermore, it is very flexible to operate in different conditions due to its portable design. Moreover, its anti-slip handhold design and lightweight can assist users in working efficiently and longer. The machine favors people with arthritic hands. Additionally, it has double lithium batteries, which are rechargeable having along with life battery with a perfect charger that can charge two batteries each at a time. Also, it has adjustable 6 different levels that appear on the screen, giving details on low battery power reaches 20%. Last but not least, the tying machine wire would naturally disappear after a quarter, making it effort-saving and eco-friendly. Also, the tying machine is used in different farms, orchards, large pastures, gardens, tape tool, and other vine plants. At number 3, we have the Max RB 655 Rebar Tie Gun. This rebar tie gun comes with a 9.6-volt battery. This NIMH battery has a capacity of 3.3 Ah. In addition to that, it has a wire size of 16 Ga. Also, it has a rebar size of up to about 8x9. One wrap features one tie. On the other hand, one coil features 120 to 230 ties. When you fully charge the battery, it will make 420 ties. Another advantage of this rebar tie gun is that you can operate with a single hand. Not to mention, it features a tying speed of 0.8 to 1.1 seconds. Tie. It is compact and lightweight for convenient carriage. More specifically, it has a height of 13⅜ inches, a width of 4 inches, and length of 13⅜ in. This tool has a weight of 7.2 lb. At number 2, we have the Max USA Corp. RB441T Twin Tier Rebar Tier Gun. Coming second on this compilation, we have the RB441T Rebar Tie Gun. To begin with, it has three new innovative mechanisms for efficiency. Uniquely, it has double the normal speed. The double wire feeding mechanism helps to increase productivity. On the other hand, it reduces wire usage to reduce costs. When you have fully charged the battery, it can tie about 4,000 ties. It ties 3x3 to 7x7. Since it ties tighter, it uses less wire in one tie. Remarkably, this rebar tie gun ties 2 times faster than RB398. To conclude, it weighs 16 pounds only. And finally at number 1, we have the Makita XRT01ZK Rebar Tying Tool. The Makita rebar tie gun features a cordless design. Moreover, it features a tying capacity of up to about 5,300 ties. It uses a 5.0 Ah battery and can tie many bars in less than 1 second. Then again, it is able to tie up to 4x4 diameter bars and 2x5 diameter bars. In addition to that, it has two operation modes. These include continuous and single modes. The BL brushless motor runs the cooler efficiently for a longer duration compared to the standard motors. Amazingly, it adjusts the tying strength digitally to meet different tension strength needs. Uniquely, it has an easy load wire reel make and an auto locking mechanism built into its protective cover. On top of that, its handle features ergonomic rubber construction to increase comfort. The extreme protection technology ensures improved resistance to water and dust, so you can use it even if the conditions are harsh. Finally, it weighs 11.69 pounds. Thanks you for watching guys, I hope you liked this video. If this video is helpful to you, please make sure like, comment and subscribe. If you have any question related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will get back to you as soon as possible.